Now, the FCT police command on Friday said members of the public can go about their legitimate businesses during Saturday's council elections. The notice was contained in a statement signed by police spokesman Josephine Ade. The police had earlier announced a restriction of movement by midnight to 4 p.m. on Saturday.
Hello. Hope you enjoyed the news. Please do subscribe to our YouTube channel and don't forget to hit the notification button so you get notified about fresh news updates.